games on
don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
I'm, still getting warmed up.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Gotcha.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Go team.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Tightwads. But hearing that just makes me wanna rob him more.
Yeah, let's stick it to him.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security, disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security, disengaged.
Wow, think we've got this?
Hell yeah, bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security, disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security, disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
to go.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about
wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Terrorists conspired with Wutai against Midgar! Your guilt is undeniable! Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. But I feel like I'm over.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Oh, it's as good as I'll ever be.
Okay, let's go!
got this. Do your thing.
Here.
All those drones. Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right?
Let's do this. Deal with that.
Let me handle it.
Yeah!
Top bird.
Not good enough.
You.
Let me handle this.
Yeah, I'll do it. Most
steady.
Want some more? Hit fire. Fire in one off.
Payback.
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? Are we doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. Steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Huh.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Here. Gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case. Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. Who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Isn't that a post too bright?
Really? So fun. This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified op, princess.
I don't care.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Anytime.
Bring it.
I'm all
right.
That's that.
your mind. Good old what's-his-face. Hardly knew ya. I hate doing cleanup, but I'm damn good at it!
Well, okay.
Let's do this. Sorry. Anytime now.
You're waiting for fire. I'm right here. Really?
This is too long. You're done. Best do it right.
We can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting! You okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that.
Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her.
Let's move.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of her.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, I think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
You mad? By rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Wait! Give me a moment! Just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
Thank you.
Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
goes nothing!
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Going, Cloud?
steady. Too bad. Enough.
That's that. Someone looks like they're in their element.
That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. Station's there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha-ha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now...
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well... It's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. They're worried.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here. Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris. No.
That's something, at least. But you may not be so lucky next time.
Oh! Cloud, wait!
Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Sweet and spicy level.
We'll see
up to you.
Spicy.
Mm-hmm. You gotta say it's like an explosion of flavor.
How about a bowl of streams?
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. We've got the run of it.
Show you what I can do.
Good night.
One more shot. This one's for you.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
One more shot!
Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so... I knew it!
Figure.
Because they went for the stronger prey.
Thank you. fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know. Go on! See you around.
I wish it kept sleeping. I got your number.
From this side?
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Get him!
So long.
That wasn't so bad.
That container to make a path. Yeah, that should do the trick. Do. That gate just doesn't want to open, does it? Maybe there's a way to get over it? For you, at least. Guess we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get this.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
That's
I'm glad
the station.
I moved here, but...
Somewhere else you'd rather be?
This place takes getting used to.
Just when I put it.
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
The Sector 5 slums are right there. God, I'm so...
What are they watching?
Hey!
Shit, that bridge!
My lights have been on the fix ever.
Just got in a big old shipment of fabric, Sumner!
Come on, Cloud. This way.
fault if you get lost.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
But I thought
no,
he
was going to get lost.
Shit.
This is enough to keep anyone awake.
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5.
What could they possibly be trying
As
to accomplish?
See, there's still a lot of
They're working
smoke
for
rising
Wu-Tai, isn't it obvious?
While fallen beams and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
Those foreign devils are trying to start another war!
Over there!
So if we help
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it? Excuse me, ma'am, but would you mind answering a few questions?
Enough of that doom and gloom! But we're safe down here,
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
So, when are the trains gonna start up again?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
The hell's taking him so damn long?
Ah!
Mm-hmm. Huh? Hey, my house is this way.
Scary shit.
Avalanche, it's scum.
Hey, looking for a new weapon? Wu-Tai's pulling their strength, you'll see. Man, I can't decide where to go on my
honeymoon.
Oh,
what timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation.
I really enjoyed my tour of the Shinra
what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod.
Ooh, get down here right this second!
Hey, my house is this way.
Found out I played a mean trick.
Thank you.
Aaron!
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aaron, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's the leaf house.
I'll bring some to your place, Aerith.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
If you learn your ABCs, you can read any book.
I love to study.
Is this right?
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom, I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind.
Take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? Thank you.
That's the one I gave you.
Huh. It is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? Whoa, foxtails, huh? I gotta hand it to you, I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise. I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? No need to hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
When is it going to get dark around here? I'll wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
Still at it.
Biggs gave me a bunch of his favorites, and I'm gonna read them all.
I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. With the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Please let me know when you have made your preparations.
Can't leave without telling her.
Won't stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
Later.
Well, hey there. See you soon.
Is it time for Stamps Adventure? They cross the line from the reactor.
Nah, can't leave without telling her.
Well, I saw it myself.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
too bad. Let's get this over with.
Steady. Any time now.
Got him. No holding back. Calling fire.
What a shame. It was a close match. However, I did manage to obtain valuable data. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory next time. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Light.
finish this. Let's do this.
That was unfortunate, but remember, your limitations are only in your mind. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Get serious. I'm waiting.
Was there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly. Take a moment to catch your breath and then try again. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Man, the hinge is on my front door.
Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
Isn't this good?
I know you can
die. I want to climb up there.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Easy fixes both. Oil for the door, and a fancy night out for the...
Taking a little break.
Do your thing.
Stay back. That's it.
You're mine.
One more shot.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Outstanding! The Shiva summoning materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra. To receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help. Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him. Right now, let's worry about the kids. Come on.
You guys have got to hurry and find our friends, okay? Won't you talk to me?
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
It just wants to kill them.
Not bad.
You sure you want to fight? And we're safe.
Nothing to it. Bring it. Enough.
Quickly, we gotta save them.
All right.
Aerith.
see what I can.
Bring it.
One more shot! This one!
Whoa! I think I can go right.
Stay right there. Ah!
I won't give up.
Right. I'm feeling so
weird.
Soldier.
He was?
Did you go fight in the war?
I might have.
Yes!
love to be a soldier. You gotta work at it.
Cloud thinks I'm good enough to be one, right?
Look at you, Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that, yeah!
Yeah, it was really cool when you went like, yeah, yeah!
You've got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that. Yeah, yeah, like that.
Fine. Then how about... Yeah?
Yeah. Like that.
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Isn't that right, Cloud? Come on. Tifa, wait.
Tifa!
Tifa!
Tifa.
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like... I don't know how to explain.
I see. Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Wait!
Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
Huh? There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come on.
The reunion.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Huh? Then you must be from the legendary...
My dad told me that that man, he used to be a soldier when he was younger.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know. The monsters out there are getting stronger and stronger. But that's no problem for you, though, right? Be careful anyway. There's a lot of problems we can't fix because we're just kids. And that's where you come in.
Welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopa. I open a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
Are you talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But you'll need to buy a membership first. If you find any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
Good to see you, Koopa.
Until I'm happy. Go on, work your magic. Make me smile, from ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Koopa.
Well, that won't do. Come on, Cloud, let's go get more.
Good luck, guys!
You can't catch me! Ha!
Thanks for helping our
got it.
So I can read a ton of books.
Come, look what we've done with the flowers. Lovely, don't you think?
Great job. It's wonderful.
Isn't it?
Oh, I nearly forgot. I saw some Shinra suit walking towards your house a little while ago. He was dressed all in black. A little scary looking.
Soldier, aren't you? Cloud, was it?
Former soldier turned problem solver. Are you okay, Miss Folia? You look upset.
Yeah, I am pretty upset. The kids are still off doing patrols, even though it's now time for their lessons. Not a single one of them has come back yet.
Patrols? Is that a Leaf House thing? Something they do to help out?
That's right. In return for the donations we receive, the kids go around town picking up litter, running errands, that kind of thing. I don't suppose you've seen any of them, have you? You see, I have some important plans this evening, and I really need to go and get ready.
Would you like us to go round them up?
That would be wonderful. There are 5 of them out on patrol right now. They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy to spot.
Soldier guys are awesome. I want to be strong and tough when I grow up, too.
You sound very determined.
These are dangerous times. A reactor blew up and a bunch of kids lost their friends and families. Who knows what might blow up next?
I guess that means more children might be coming to the house soon.
And I think the teachers are going to have a whole lot more work to do.
Speaking of teachers, Miss Foley is looking for you.
Oh, man, I completely forgot. I have to get back right now.
Hey, any marks around?
My very first overseas night out.
Shinra weapons are on the rampage. 5 of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
So, do you think this means another... I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful. They look dangerous.
Sure hope not.
I've been out here all night.
So, do you think this means another one?
Did I just say that out loud?
Those creepy floating eyeballs are probably still in the scrap. There were 5 of them in all. I hope.
The Sector 5 slums are right there.
Oh, hey there, Eric.
Thank you.
leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Enough.
That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
This isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused.
Allow me.
So it's my turn? Better in a second. This might be it. I tried. I really did.
Thought I had you covered. Steady. Punch through.
Right, we gotta hurry.
yourself.
You're burning up.
Sorry. Not bad.
The Sector 5 Undercity Specialty Meatballs!
No escape.
Thank you.
seriously.
Go on! So it's my turn?
I won't give up.
One more shot! I'll take care of you. Get him!
Everything's spinning.
Was never in doubt.
I heard. You got them all, right? Robots from the reactor getting lost in the slums. Must be because of the explosion up top, huh? They must have thought they were protecting the reactor and figured I was trespassing on their turf or something.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for him, getting all lost and confused like that. Oh, what am I saying? Man or machine, Shinra bitches get what they deserve.
Now, hold on.
Anyway, I think it's safe to say our work here is finished. If you're ever in the market for a merc again, remember, you can count on Cloud.
Sure. And sorry about putting this on you all of a sudden. I'm really glad you were willing to help out, though. Thanks again. Actually, while you're here, I've got another favor to ask. There's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
Wu-Tai's clearly brainwashed us. I'd
be honored to fight for my home.
And now, the weather report. We're looking at another cloudy day. Didn't those Wu-Tai dogs learn their lesson?
The war is coming soon.
Wu-Tai's clearly brainwashed us.
Better catch them soon.
You scared me.
Hey there, how goes the patrol?
I've been watching them really close. I'm trying to learn all about the business.
You want to open up a shop of your own someday?
Yeah, so I can earn lots of money and use it to help the house. The teachers don't like to talk about it, but we know the donations aren't enough to keep things running. But that's a secret, okay? I'm not supposed to tell anyone. Anyway, I gotta go study.
Oh, I know you. You must be that mercenary. I have a problem. It's the anniversary of my wife's death, and I wanted to visit her grave. But I can't because some creatures have turned the graveyard into their nest. Could you do me a favor and go there in my stead? She shouldn't be alone today.
It'll cost you.
That's fine. The graveyard's right by the head of the river. But I heard they put a new gate in recently to replace the old broken one. Now that those creatures have moved in, I'm sure it's locked up tight.
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy? I think we did.
Huh?
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
Great! I've been picking up garbage and giving people directions. Plus, I helped an old lady cross the street.
You've been busy.
It's a normal day for me. Gotta work hard. The house depends on people's donations. Oh no! I'm late! Did you see Miss Folia? Is she mad? Oh, I gotta go! I'm sorry!
No turning back. Too bad.
Too?
No thanks. I think you've got it covered.
Something put out of work here. Talk to that guy. He does.
Regular programming. We will be bringing to you live a protest rally taking place tomorrow.
I'm really grateful for what you did. Here's your reward. I owe him a lot, maybe more than I can ever repay. And now I owe you a lot too. I know it's not much, but I hope it makes up for it a little bit.
We paid our respects to your wife. And we took care of those creatures.
Oh, that's such a relief to hear. I can't tell you how much it was weighing on my mind. I was beginning to think I might never be able to visit her grave again. With my bad back and my legs, my whole body's a mess, frankly. I didn't think I could make it past the creatures. But I was prepared to die trying, and then you two came along. Still, I've got to face facts. Creatures or no, I can't keep making these trips.
Don't say that. This is the graveyard key. Run it back to Moggy.
But I just told you about my legs.
Why don't you just give it back?
Okay. It'll cost you 5,000 gil, though.
5,000?
It's always money with you people. Fine. I won't ask you for anything else. I'll take your damned key and give it to the boy. It's downright depressing. What is the world coming to these days?
It feels good to help people out, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You having fun yet?
Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it more. Don't forget, it's all about service and salesmanship.
I'll leave that to you.
All right, but don't think you can rely on me forever, mister.
Wasn't planning to.
That's good. 'Cause I command a very good salary.